Yes, good morning students. So today we will learn the experiment on the irrigation cupping setups. In this setup, ductility of the material is to be measured with the help of this setup. As the ductility, you know, the ductility is the ability to get deformation permanently. That material is ductile, more deformation can be happen in that material. So these types of objects to be created here. This is the simplest sheet of galvanized iron and aluminium. Two types of material we have taken for this experiment, and we will achieve these types of object. This is the ductility. This happens due to ductility. This property is basically used for the making utensils or daily use components where the large plastic deformation is needed. So plastic deformation occurs means ductile material is there. Is large plastic deformation occur, more ductility is there. So that we will measure here how the material is ductile with the help of pressing some these types of roller, so that it get deformed, and that deformation will be measured with the help of this dial indicator. We will apply the load with the help of this gearbox system. Here the gear system is there, 1/4 ratio gear ratio is there. When you apply the load manually, this material will get deformed, and deformation at we will measure the deformation at the
just crack.
Yes, sir. One important thing you must remember, you have to apply the load up to the starting of deformation. Then we can say that this much ductility is there in this material. That can be measured with the help of this dial indicator. So this object has to be obtained. We have already performed previously this experiment. Now we are demonstrating for you with this raw sheet. This having the galvanized iron sheet having a thickness 0.8 mm, and this is the aluminium sheet, thickness is 0.3 mm. So these two reading we will take from here. So first I want to put galvanized iron sheet. That sheet can be easily placed here, and when you apply the load, this types of ball is there that press the material, and you will get the deformation. So let us start performing this experiment.
Yes.
So our mandel is get just touched to this material. It's like this. When you apply load, this will get deformed to backside. Backside aapko iska deformation you can see easily. So that we will measure. So our mandel is just touched the our workpiece. As you can see in this, that is not visible right now, but inside the our mandel is just touched the, this is spherical mandel is there, this just touch the material. When you apply more load, this get deformed, and we will increase the load, further increase the load, and then we'll observe there is the flash, there is fracture occurred. Then we can stop and note down all the readings.
1 mm
error. Yes, so this dial indicator having 1 mm error, it means the 1 mm larger or lower value can be there for the deformation. So we are applying the load, manual load is applying with the help of this gear and pulley system. Our material is getting deformed, deformed and deformed, further deformation.
Yes,
yes. Yes, so dial indicator indicating the permanent deformation occurred.
Deformation. This is deformation.
Yes, sir. Deformation is just started. You can see in the center of the workpiece, mandel, where mandel is touching the workpiece, a deformation just started, and then I applying the further load, our workpiece getting deformation further. So we have applied the load, and we get the our workpiece get deformed. You can see here in this glass, if you are able to see, deformation is visible in the seat, and the load applied is 9.75
is equal to load.
Okay, so that 9.75 mm movement of this mandel has been occurred, or depth of this movement. I will show you with this already experimented workpiece. So you can see the depth of this this types of crack has been observed in our workpiece, and this depth from this surface to this surface, this is 9.75 mm.
Okay.
So that is the reading we will take from this experiment. We have placed the second sheet, which is of aluminium, and thickness is 0.3 mm thickness sheet is not placed in the experiment. We will apply the load and absorb the deformation.
पॉइंट आ गया, इसके बाद में सेटिंग देना होता है।
ओके, सो नाउ आवर एक्सपेरिमेंट इज रेडी फॉर टेकिंग रीडिंग। वी विल स्टार्ट अप्लाइंग द लोड। सो वी हैव अप्लाइड द लोड एंड द थिकनेस इज 0.3 mm, एंड एज यू कैन सी here reading is 3.45 mm. So this is the ductility length or dial indicator reading. As you can see in the observation, that workpiece, you can see here, which is a very minor permanent deformation or fracture is just observed. So we have to stop there and take the reading, and we will that is the overall experimental values. Okay, good morning. We have performed the experiment on Erickson cupping, just creating the cup with the help of mandel, and this is the aluminium sheet having thickness 0.3 mm, and which is we have applied the mandel and load, then we get the this type of shape, and just deformation started, then we have stopped applying load. It means that this sheet having this much ductility. This ductility is measured with the help of dial indicator, that is 3.45 mm, and this is called Erickson number in this setup. So this is the Erickson number, also dial indicator reading. In our dial indicator, where the 1 mm movement of the dial indicator is 0.5 newton. 1 mm movement in the dial indicator equal to 0.5 newton. So therefore 3.45 mm dial indicator movement create the 3.45 into 0.5 newton load. So this is the load, and this is the aluminium sheet, and this is the reading of dial indicator, and this is the Erickson number. Erickson number is nothing but a just a dial indicator reading. That's all about this reading. This is the galvanized iron sheet having thickness 0.8 mm, and this having the large ductility, as you can we can observe from this workpiece. Fracturing of this workpiece is just started. So this is the galvanized iron sheet of 0.8 mm thickness, and the depth of deformation of this workpiece is 9.75. So 9.75 mm is the Erickson number of this workpiece, and 9.75 into 0.5 is the न्यूटन और लोड अप्लाइड. सो दिस इज द ओवरऑल ऑब्जर्वेशन. दिस रीडिंग इज आवर मेन रीडिंग. देर इज नो फर्दर कैलकुलेशन नीडेड इन दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट. यू हैव टू मेंशन जस्ट द मशीन कैपेसिटी इज 2 mm थिकनेस. मीन्स मोर देन 2 mm दिस मशीन कैन नॉट टेक द एक्सपेरिमेंटल शीट. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट द एक्शन कपलिंग. थैंक यू.